नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, मैं डॉक्टर स्वाति के एस असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ रसशास्त्र एंड भाषा कल्पना ज्योति विद्यापीठ मेंस यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर. सो टुडे विल डील रिगार्डिंग द टॉपिक ऑफ द स्नेह कल्पना इन दैट आवर्तना. सो इन अवर आयुर्वेदिक लिटरेचर रेफरेंस आर अवेलेबल रिगार्डिंग द पोटेंशिएशन ऑफ अ ड्रग और अ फॉर्मुलेशन एंड द पर्पस ऑफ पोटेंशिएशन इज टू मिनिमाइज द डोज एंड फॉर द फास्टर ड्रग डिलीवरी. सो द मेडिकेटेड ऑयल that is thyla or gritha cannot be administered in large dosage form for a longer duration. So this may be the reason for the innovation, that is avartana technique, even though it is not widely practiced for all the sneha yogas. So coming to the definition of avartana, so avartana of sneha is a special pharmaceutical procedure in which the prescribed quantity of ingredients are added and the sneha paka siddhi is carried repeatedly till the attainment of desired quantity of its potency. So procedure of avartana. So first, initially the prescribed quantity of the ingredients are taken along with the base of thaila or gritha and sneha paka siddhi is carried up. The filtrate obtained is of the first avartana thaira. After filtration, if the succession pakas are to be carried, the previous avartita thaila or sneha, thaila or grita, so sneha is taken in place of sneha dravya, and other ingredients are added in prescribed ratio, and sneha paka siddhi is carried. Hence, one thing to be noted is every time after paka siddhi, filtration is carried out and sneha paka should not go beyond madhyama paka, as the avartita sneha are used for oral intake or nasya purpose, chances of loss of medicinal properties are there. So examples for avartana, so like dashapaka, shatapaka, and sahasrapaka balataila, and for shatapaka ishtimadu taila. Advantages like minimum dose, maximum effect, early action, easy drug administration, easy packing and marketing. So cost effect is like successive paka increase the cost of the drugs, and time factors, it requires longer duration of for the preparation of avartita thailas, and cautious handling, like much caution is required for the preparation of successive pakas, and carelessly may lead into loss of oil as well as loss of the medicinal properties. So every time after paka siddhi, filtration is carried out and sneha should not go beyond madhyama paka, as the avartita snehas are used for oral intake or nasya purpose, chance of loss of medicinal properties will be there. So a conceptual basis for potentiation of avartana technique. So each time ingredients are added in kalka or kashaya form increases the chemical constituents of the formula, whereas the quantity of oil or ghee, that is the oleaginous base, is the same, and thermogenic changes may simplify the compounds of the medicaments and may help in providing maximum surface area of absorption, and hence maximum bioavailability also will be there, and the wide range of simple to complex chemical constituents is possible such avartana of the sneha. So examples for the sneha kalpana, like Brahmi Grita, a reference from the Vaishija Ratnavali. Ingredients, Purana Gugrita 1 kg, Brahmi Swarasa 4 liters, Kalkadravyas like Vacha, Kushta, Shankapushpi, each 80 grams should be taken. The method of preparation is the general method of preparation mentioned in the sneha kalpana, and dose 1 pala should be administered along with the warm water, and indications in Apasmara Roga, Unmada, and Grahabandha Roka. Next, Trifala Grita, reference from the Chakradatta. Ingredients, Trifala Kalka 250 grams and Gogrita 1 liter, Trifala Kwata 4 liters and Gogdukta 4 liters. Method of preparation is the general method of preparation of the Sneha Kalpana should be followed, and dose 1 pala administered in the evening along with the warm milk, and indication in case of the Timira Netra Roga. Next, Tatyadikrita, reference to the Shahanagara Madhyamakanda. Ingredients, ಕಲ್ಕದ್ರವ್ಯ ಲೈಕ್ ಜಾತಿ ಪತ್ರ, ನಿಂಬ ಪತ್ರ, ಪಟೋಲ ಪತ್ರ, ಹರಿದ್ರ, ದಾರು ಹರಿದ್ರ, ಕಟುಕಿ, ಮಂಜಿಷ್ಟ, ಎಷ್ಟಿ ಮಧು, ಸಿಕ್ತ, ಕರಂಜ ಬೀಜ, ಉಶೀರ, ಸಾರೀವ, ತುತ್ತ, ಈ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಟೇಕನ್ 20 grams, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಗೋಕೃತ 250 grams, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಾಟರ್ 1 liter. And method of preparation is general method of the preparation, and it is indicated in case of the prana. Arka taila, charangatara madhyama khanda, and ingredients, sarshapa taila 1 liter, arka patra swarasa 4 liters, chala 4 liter, and kalkadravya haridra 250 grams. Method of preparation is the general method of preparation, and used as abhyanga to cure pama, kachu, and vicharchika. Next, Narayana Taila, Sharangadhara Madhyama Khanda, reference, ingredients like Vata Dravya, Ashwakanda, Bala Moola, Bilva Moolatvak, Patala Moolatvak, Brahati Moola, Kantakari, Gokshura, Atibhala, Nimbatvak, Shonaka, Purnarnava, Gandhaprasarani, Agnimanta, it should be taken 10 pala, and water for the pata 4 drona should be taken, that is 48 liters, and reduced to the 12 liters. Asneha Dravya, Tilataila, 1 ataka should be taken, and Javadravya, Adadravadavya, Shatavari, pata 1 liter, 1 ataka, Godugda, 2 ataka should be taken, and Kalkadravya, Kushta, Sukshma Ela, Rakta Chandana, Murva, Vacha, Chatamamsi, Sandavalavana, Ashwagandha, Bhala, Rasna, Shatapushpa, Devadaru, Shalipani, Krishnapani, Mitkapani, Tagara, each tuthala should be taken. The method of preparation is the general method of preparation should be followed. Uses in as an asya, abhyanga, pana, basti. Indication in Pakshagata, Hanustamba, Manistamba, ಗಲಗ್ರಹ, ಕಲ್ಲಿ, ಬಾಧಿರ್ಯ, ಕಟಿಗ್ರಹ, ಕಾತೃಶೋಷ, ಇಂದ್ರಿಯ ಧ್ವಂಸ, ರಕ್ತಗತ ರೋಗ, ಶುಕ್ರಗತ ರೋಗ, ಜ್ವರ, ಕ್ಷಯ, ಆಂತ್ರವೃದ್ಧಿ, ದಂತರೋಗ, ಪಾರ್ಶ್ವಶೂಲ, ಗೃದ್ರಸಿ, ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪಾತಜ ರೋಗ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಗಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ದ ಸ್ನೇಹ ಕಲ್ಪನಾ. ಇಫ್ ಎನಿ ಕ್ವೇರೀಸ್, ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕಮೆಂಟ್ ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರಿಸಾಲ್ವ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.